Azure Cognitive Services .NET Speech SDK lets your app perform speech recognition with input from a microphone. The .NET Speech SDK is a .NET Standard 2.0 library. In other words, it's cross-platform. It can be used on .NET Core, .NET Framework, Mono, UWP, Unity, and even iOS, Mac, and Android, with help from Xamarin. Start Visual Studio and create a new .NET Core Council application. Provide a project name and let Visual Studio generate a template-based project. We'll start in the program CS file. Install the .NET Speech SDK. Now we'll paste in a bit of C# code. The speech resource subscription key and region are both considered sensitive data, thus they're stored as environment variables. The main entry point of the application is now task-based, which means the async and await keywords can be used. The recognize speech async function starts by instantiating a speech configuration object. This configuration object is required to create the speech recognizer object. The recognizer object implements the iDisposable interface. As such, it should be disposed of when it is no longer being used. With C# 8, we can simplify the using with a using declaration. Now await the invocation of the recognizeOnce async method. This will start speech recognition, and it only returns after a single utterance is recognized. The end of a single utterance is determined by listening for silence at the end, or until a maximum of 15 seconds of audio is processed. Once the result is ready, we'll get the speech recognition text. We define a static local function that uses C# 8 switch expressions to express how to handle each case. The results are written to the council. Build and launch the app. When the council reads, "Say something," I'll speak the words, "Greetings from your friends at Microsoft," into my microphone.